Tonight, WDAM 7 News is proud to be on your side with WDAM 7 News at 10.